If this is approved by voters, the $30 million bond would address urgent needs for our trail system. Maine needs an outgoing sources of funding to support clubs and trails. Those longer-term funding discussions are underway, and this bond proposal would provide a bridge to get rid of this, to get us out of this solution. We urge the legislative to put the bond proposal out to voters in November and let them make a decision, which is a good decision, a great investment, and which we believe they will support.